children, I'm going to teach you literature and chapter 1. Meet my family. I will read the lesson for you first and then I will explain the text. Meet my family. Day dawn. Ravi opens the door. It is Misha. He says, "Hello, Misha. Come, meet my family. This is my father. He is reading a book. This is my mother. She is painting a picture. Grandpa and Grandma are playing with Toffee. Toffee is my cat. Peek-a-boo," says a little girl. She jumps out from behind a curtain. "Hey," says Misha. "Sorry, Misha. This is my little sister, Priya. She is very naughty. Now I will explain this text. Meet my family. Ravi is a little boy and he is going to introduce his family to Misha. The doorbell rings and he goes and opens the door when he sees Misha. He welcomes her in and he tells her, he introduces her to his father first. "This is my father and he is reading a book." Then he goes to his mother and he says, "This is my mother, Misha, and she is painting a picture." Then he goes to his grandma and grandpa and he says, "This is my grandpa and grandma." And they are playing with their little cat, Toffee. Toffee is his pet cat. And Peek-a-boo, his sister is behind the curtain. And she says, "Peek-a-boo," to Misha. And Misha says, "Hey." And Ravi says, "This is my little sister. Her name is Ria. And she is very naughty." So children, did you understand the text? So you must read it carefully and understand the text and follow all the work given in your textbook. Read the story carefully. I will read the story once again to you so you remember, and then I will explain again the words, the new words that are in your text. Ravi opens the door. It is Misha. He says, "Hello, Misha. Come, meet my family. This is my father. He is reading a book. This is my mother. She is painting a picture. Grandma and Grandpa are playing with Toffee. Toffee is my cat. Peek-a-boo," says a little girl. She jumps out from behind the curtain. "Hey," says Misha. "Sorry, Misha. This is my little sister, Ria. She is very naughty." Did you understand what did I read just now? Yes. If you, then you must learn